have fought for civil rights.
What do you mean?
They have begged for civil rights. They have begged the white men for civil rights. They have begged the white man for freedom. And anytime you beg another man to set you free, you will never be free. Freedom is something that you have to do for yourself. And until the American Negro lets the white man know that we are really, really ready, willing to take the fight for freedom, our people will always be walking around here second-class citizens, or what you call 20th century slaves. What price are you talking about? The price of freedom is death.
No apology for the problem unapologetically. Nigga terrorist, nigga terrorist, the public enemy. Y'all not prepared for me.
Y'all not prepared for me.
There is no comparison.
There is no comparison.
Black sincerity. Black sincerity. Soft clarity. Soft clarity. No apology.
No apology.
Unapologetically. Ever again. Nigga terrorist. The public enemy. Yes, they is. Y'all not prepared for me.
Y'all not prepared.
There is no comparison.
Yo, you gotta make sure you,